home.
Yeah, they are, and you know, as we know, psychologically it has an effect, so we'll see if they can cope with that today.
And Jones. How dangerous is this, Alan, for the away team, playing offside now?
Well, it's something that they have done this season, and they've done it with a bit of success at times.
Patrick Van Aanholt. Rodwell. Rodwell. Aurier. Yunus Kabul. Well, he's got away from him. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. What a fine save! And he's opened the scoring here! Well, a little look of celebration, but inwardly, he must be buzzing. Brilliant.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders, who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
It's Hull City in front. Lee Catamon. Well, he could be in. And here's the shot. It's the equaliser here.
And that is an exquisite strike, just stroking it home into the top right.
So, away we go at 1-1. Now Campbell. That will help ease the pressure.
Gone to the defenders of the away team here to get further up the pitch, play offside, play a high line.
Yeah, they're taking a chance, maybe because there's not too many pacey strikers against them.
To Coates. Patrick Van Aanholt. Yunus Kabul. Liam Bridka. Here's Buckley. Turn pass. Foul by the Hull City player. Peter out that attack, it's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Everything set for the second half. Bruma. He's coming forward with some danger. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Referee has pointed for a corner. Gonna cross it. And heads it towards goal. Very good stop here. Another corner. The shot's off. Somehow he's hooked it in over his head.